at present, because of this remote working, because of this lockdown and COVID situation, lot of people, they're working from home, and we are getting lot of patients of this computer vision syndrome. They are coming to us and telling there is headache, and they're undergoing so much of investigation, like CT scan, all those big investigations, but nobody is taking care of this thing. Lot of time they're working, more than 12 hours they're working in front of a system, and they're not taking care of the posture, lighting condition of the room, and their other parts of the system, how to take care of their eyes, and the nutrition, nothing they're taking care of, but they're doing all investigations, and they're not getting relief, and they're getting dissatisfied. Only thing is that I would want to emphasize, while working from home, while you're working in front of a laptop or iPad or smartphone, you should take care, when you are working more than 6 to 7 hours, you should take a break. After at least half an hour, take a break for 5 to 10 minutes, at least look at a distant object or close your eyes, take a break. Otherwise, your muscles will get into spasm and there will be pain. And in between your work, while you're working, you have to blink properly. Unknowingly, we don't blink. While we look at the computer screen or to the laptop, unknowingly, we don't blink. There is a lot of evaporation and there is dry eye that gives rise to a lot of dragging pain and gritty sensation, redness, burning, and all those things. So we have to blink properly. We call it blinking exercise. No blinking like that. Exercise like that. We have to think and blink properly. And another thing is that you have to maintain your position very nicely. You have to support your spine and neck, all those things. Otherwise, those pains, they radiate and they give rise to headache and all those things. And you have to put, if it is not sufficient, you have to take artificial tear substitutes and keep your room light proper, and no glare from the screen should be there. And you should take care of your nutrition and exercise properly. And your computer monitor screen should be in proper position, and your tilting, all those small things should be taken care of, in order to avoid all these unnecessary complications and unnecessary trouble to the patient, unnecessary investigation on the patient part. Thank you so much.